from Casually Fragrant. Today I'll be reviewing my Alkemia Perfume oil purchases. Alkemia Perfumes is an indie house on Etsy. They're based in the US. They use natural and safe synthetics. They have no fillers, paraben-free, and I believe most of their products are actually alcohol and vegan-free unless stated otherwise. So I'm going to start my review with my favorite, which is Irrésistible. Irrésistible is described on their site as a macaroon almond with bourbon vanilla, caramel and sugared amber, and that's exactly what I get from this. It's very creamy. I really like the bourbon vanilla in this, and it's a strong scent. A little goes a long way. I think this is going to last me for a really long time. Now, I don't know if you can see, but on the bottom, you can, since this is a perfume oil, you can kind of see sediment on the bottom. I'm not too familiar with perfume oils myself, and I would love to know if I'm actually supposed to shake this up. I mean, I've been sort of doing a little shaking, but I don't know if it's supposed to be vigorous or if that somehow could break down the perfume oil. So if you actually know this, could you please let me know down below on what the protocol with these perfume oils is? The second scent is Temptation. Temptation is described as a creme de violet macaroon with white chocolate ganache. It's got a very boozy opening, and I noticed the first time I tried these, they were both very strong, and they both had, this one had a very almost like vodka boozy type of opening, but I was told that I'm supposed to let these perfume oils settle down and actually sometimes give them a week before, you know, I start using them. And I have to admit, that's exactly what's happened. Like, I've given them actually only a couple days and already the scent has transformed. It's a bit more refined, more blended, and I don't really get that boozy opening anymore. So I have to say, if you try any of these perfume oils, give it a chance after a few days and then see again how the scent changes. So this to me is Play-Doh. This is candied sugared violets with Play-Doh, like that marzipan almond, and I love it. I have, you know, in the beginning, Irrésistible was my favorite because it was just like the safe kind of creamy vanilla, but each time I try this one, I start to like it more and more, and I think so far, I'm glad I got both of these, but people say that Hypnotic Poison by Dior smells like Play-Doh to some people, but no, like, you have not smelled Play-Doh or marzipan until you've smelled this one. And I think if you love those scents, you will love this perfume oil, and I definitely recommend trying it out. So for the two samples I got, the first one was Lait, which is basically warm milk and honey. Not a favorite of mine. It's basically just as it says, warm milk. Now, when my husband smelt all of these, he liked these two. This one, he said, smelt like sour milk to him. I don't get that note, but I'm going to give it about a week to kind of rest, and then I'm going to try it again. But right now, this one wasn't for me. But I think if you like those really true milk scents, I would definitely give this one a try. And the last sample I have from Alkemia is Black Magic Woman. This is a decadent devil's food cake with caramel, blackberry brandy, and incense. Out of all of them, this was my least favorite. However, my husband actually said he liked this one. It reminded him of a, you know, those chocolates with cherry brandies in them, like the brandy cherry chocolates, and very rich and decadent. And as much as I like, you know, milk and white chocolate notes, I'm not the biggest fan of the bitter chocolate, the dark chocolate notes. But if you are, I think I would definitely recommend trying this sample out. So those are my first impressions on Alkemia perfume oils. I'm really happy to have stumbled upon this, and I have to thank the people on the Fragrantica forums, in the Gourmand forum, and in the Niche and Indie Perfume forum. They have some of the nicest people there, and they are so helpful, and if it weren't for them raving about these fragrances, I probably wouldn't have given them a try. So thank you for showing me these and opening the door to perfume oils. If you enjoyed my video, and I do upload videos weekly, please subscribe. Thank you so much for watching.